A woman is behind bars for stabbing a teenage girl last week. Police say 30-year-old Kristen Elmers was taken into custody yesterday and faces assault charges and use of a weapon to commit a felony. LPD tells us she stabbed a 16-year-old girl last week at a bus stop near 11th and N Street. Police say Elmers said a racial slur toward two men and was confronted by the victim before she allegedly stabbed her.